The virtuous spirit has no need for thanks or approval. Only the certain conviction that what has been done is right. Develop such conviction in yourself, Elal, Kalel, Ralph, whatever your name is.
Just cut. We'll just pick it up.